it's the kind of stuff I, you know, was forced to listen to in my house. You know? Really made it professional.
That was your lullaby, right?
That was my lullaby.
I'm sorry.
I mean, where's the lie? You know? Alright, yeah, this is, it is getting that time. We're gonna leave you with one more tune. How was that one, too? This one is called Crooked Jack. It was written by Dominic Behan, who's one of my favorite songwriters, folk singers, folk collectors. He was like the Woody Guthrie or Pete Seeger of Ireland. Just collected songs, wrote amazing songs that many other people went on to do. And he didn't really get as much recognition as them. But this is an amazing song. It's about a lot of the Irish in the 30s, 40s, and 50s that were going to England to work, building canals and tunnels and all kinds of stuff. Just really hard work, cheap labor, and everything they had to go through is kind of explained in this song. So we'll leave you with this one, this happy song, and we appreciate you for coming out on St. Patrick's Day, spending a day like this in here with us is amazing, so I appreciate it. We all appreciate it, and thank you, and maybe we'll see you here next year. I just can't say thank you enough.
You brought me.
see you guys.